about. See what they're carrying now.
Yeah, I know, I noticed it yesterday.
But well, people doing.
Do what?
Fuck rubbish, yeah. Yeah, you've got those white ones, haven't you? Yeah, the big ones, yeah. They're only when I've got something large. And Tuesday I bet you pay.
Oh, is it Tuesday?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry.
And also I'd get it again the end of the month.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So?
Oh, well, which reminds me.
Yeah?
Do you want me to write out another shopping list?
Yeah.
And I can do it online for you.
Yeah.
Just tell me what to write down, I'll write down.
Not things, so. And beans, we've got loads.
Oh, we've got enough of those.
Yeah. It's noodles and.
Five. I think it's mainly fridge and beans and stuff.
Yeah. Pot noodles and noodles.
Yeah, because we like noodles in our house.
Yeah, Dave does. And I know how it takes some sort of Sean.
Maybe like pasta sauce.
Oh, yeah, we need
noodles.
Pasta, spaghetti, no.
No, it should be alright for that.
We've got a pack, and we've still got a potato pot.
Oh, okay.
It's pasta.
Yeah, because Dave was saying that Co-op have started doing delivery.
Yeah, we could try Co-op for a change.
Yeah, I'll look in this a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, like I said, Mum, I'll look into it.
Yeah.
See if they deliver to our house.
Our area.
And like some places don't. So
yeah.
I'll look into it.
Yeah. But before you do it.
And if they do deliver to our house, that's great. If they don't,
we'll just stick to Iceland.
Yeah.
Kitchen roll, toilet roll, things like that. I know it's hard because it keeps going in the toilet every minute. So
I've got some. Just have to figure out what pocket they're in there. Oh, I'll just put that in the bag there. Oh, here I am. want to see if I can get that DVD for myself.
Yes, of course. And I'll have a look at the CDs for Evan and Gail.
Let me just sit down for a moment on that bench there. Yeah, I don't see. Yeah, I don't see the back roof on this bag.
Yeah, I know. I should have brought the trolley.
No, it's a bit. It's a bit bloody late, there.
Yeah, I know.
Taking his first step, bless him. Turn
his
shoulder a little bit.
Yeah.
I'll just switch arms.
Take this off.
Can you just pull mine off my mouth?
No.
There you go, thanks.
Right, I'm glad I've got a couple of things now. I could get another couple of things for them. Outfits.
Yeah.
From Primark when we get a chance to go down in Sam again.
Yeah.
I'm not ready to go to Westfield yet.
No, it's all building up to that, so.
Yeah.
It's all building up to that
one. I know.
Yeah, oh, sorry.
Will it take this one?
Look, that one is kind of heavy. I'm making a barber's there, Mum.
Yeah, I know, I told you the other day.
Oh, yeah, day. I did,
it's not opened yet.
Yeah, where the paper shop used to be.
I told you. That's why I told the phone.
Yeah.
You can get your hair cut there.
Oh, it's up to them if they want, so. Only a suggestion, though.
Oh. I hate this.
I have
to wear the mask. Oh, no.
The mask.
It's really terrible, though. I hate it. Every time we wear it, seeming our glasses up.
Seems up your glasses.
She starts coughing and people are locking us as on the bus.
You can't help
it. Yeah. I know. We can't breathe.
Yeah, but, you know, for my own safety, though.
Yeah,
well, that's it. It's for you.
Yeah.
I've got mine in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I don't want this passing on my germs to everyone else, you know.
Yeah.